Piss Pot the Rabbit here, waiting for some sucky band to go on and looking for hot chicks through the window of the bar since I'm a smoker and I can't go in. I think I spotted some down here. Oh, yeah. Oh, mama, look at this. Oh, yeah. I haven't even seen their faces yet. Oh. Why don't they ever notice me? They're so fascinated by the game.
Why don't you knock on the window, Piss Pot?
There you go. Oh, hi, ladies. Hi, how are you doing? Oh, yeah, they see me. Yeah, I'm pretty hot, hey? Yeah. Oh, I think... Whoa, who's this guy? Oh, come on, man. These guys are gonna house my babes. Oh. Hey. Hey. Fuck off, man. Fuck off. Hey. I was here first. I think there's gonna be a racial incident here going on. Yeah, you fuck off too, man. I saw him first. You like apples? Hey, you like apples? Do you like apples? Well, I got their number. How you like them apples? Remember that movie? Come on, man. I'm trying to talk to the ladies. Hey. Striking out again. Yeah, see you, ladies. Fucking. What are you looking at?
Yeah. Thank you. roads. Didn't know which way to go. Driving through these ill-advised roads. But she knew which way to go.
Interest in the military-industrial complex and the company that's rebuilding Iraq. But one thing I've learned as a puppet is the puppet never bites the arm that... Fuck.
All right. Here we go. Discriminated for the third time because we have not to run up. I have tasted the lines and the maggots of the universe, and I wasn't allowed in. For all I knew, I had to rise above it all around in my shit. And the condition and the position of your ass. I don't mean to come on strong, but I am concerned. For I know that if you win, the laws of man are not just equal and fair. Thank you. She does not think. She works by instinct. Survival is her name. Do y'all see my point? Do y'all see my point? Do you all see my point? Ladies and gentlemen, for your mind, I give you the black and red.
Merci Canadien.
patriotic awareness in me. Fabricated a million lies, like lies, swarming thicker than the dimes. They conspire, like a million points of light, sent to dazzle your haunted mother. Lighting up the high-definition satellite. Fireflies and shit-covered skies bring down upon the camel, the van, the nag, and the sheep in the drought of the wolf. For every weapon of mass destruction, there is an unequal and an opposite reaction in direct violation of my ass in action.
Protest for Dick Cheney, the corporate cocksucker, and big pig fucker. I think it's kind of ironic. Hey, come on with the chants, man. Jesus.
How many kids did you kill today? Dick Cheney, what do you say?
How many kids did you kill today?
Dick Cheney, what do you say?
How many kids did you kill today?
They even printed out their chants beforehand so everybody will get it right.
There's some horseshit on the ground right in front of them. How appropriate.
We got some, you know, and I was looking at the satellite feed for the cameraman for the TV, and they were playing The Price is Right. How ironic is that? How ironic is it, a puppet here protesting the puppet? You know what I'm saying? And when I say corporate cocksucker, I don't mean it to just be crude. I mean he's sucking on that big old fat corporate cock with its black greasy jism. You know what I'm saying? Not to be crude or anything.
No.
As in oil. Get it? Oil, crude? I hope they don't start smashing skulls in today because I'm a rabbit. You know, nobody cares.
Tens of millions of people were killed by communists.
I don't even know.